So you're born, right? Nobody knows exactly who you are or what you're going to turn out to be. And then you grow up a little bit and you and others around you start to figure out the things that you like. Maybe it's music, maybe it's dancing, maybe it's art, maybe it's acting, or maybe it's sports. Then you grow up a little bit more, and if the opportunity presents itself, you start to master one or all of the things you enjoy doing. Then you grow up a little bit more, and now you start to think bigger. You start to think that you can master anything given the opportunity to insert your talents. Around this time, the belief you have within yourself goes up against the people who don't believe you are capable of mastering all of the things you put your mind to. But you don't let that deter you from your mission, dreams, and goals, and you proceed to accomplish them, turning those doubters into believers. Then you grow up a little bit more, and you reach a point where you feel like you can change the world. And then all those believers you had become doubters again. Now it's just you in one little room trying to figure out how to change the world. And then you realize that this goal is bigger than you, and it's the biggest goal yet. And you can't do it alone, but there's a lot you personally have to do to change the world. So you start to educate yourself. You start to connect with other humans. You start to plant seeds for the next generation to be great. And at the same time, you have life throwing its curveballs at you with numerous trials and tribulations, along with the tons of doubters. Then you grow up to the current age that you are now, and you're facing the mountain of haters and naysayers, and you are located at the bottom of that mountain. The mountain is filled with everyone who said that what you're trying to do will never be done. And never has been done before, most likely never could happen, and that you won't succeed. And now, it's your decision whether you want to climb that mountain or turn back around and go home. So you stand in place, you look back, and you see a small number of people who look like you who are all looking up to you. You see your family, you see your close friends, you see all the people who supported you along the journey of your life. You can't go back for the simple reason of the fact you can't let down the people who lifted you up, even in the smallest of ways. So you look back at that mountain, you take a few steps forward, and those few steps turn into many, hence the true beginning of your journey. That started years ago. Keep going, stay focused, because this is just the beginning.